Hello everyone, welcome to Octoparse 8.4. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can get the Amazon product reviews data only in 3 easy steps using the Octoparse 8.4 template mode. Some of you may have not heard of web scraping before. Here, I will give a quick introduction about Octoparse. Octoparse is an easy web scraping tool. By using Octoparse, we can scrape many different types of data you need easily. Octoparse has two types of mode for scraping. One is template mode and the other is advanced mode. The ready-to-use template is a unique feature of Octoparse. They are pre-built crawlers that can be used to scrape popular websites such as Amazon, Facebook, Twitter, and many more. Since auto data fields are preset, there is no need to configure the crawlers by yourself. Simply enter the search value and it will fetch the data for you right away. Now let's get into the details. Step 1. Choose a template. The sidebar enables you to access the control settings. Let's create a new task by clicking the plus sign and choosing task templates. Now you will see various categories, including templates covering e-commerce websites, online travel agencies, social media channels, and so on. We are constantly updating the existing templates. Don't forget to check them out here. Octoparse also offers custom template services if you need a new template. We can submit a request by clicking I need a new template on the right up corner. You can choose any template and collect data from the respective website. Let me pick an Amazon product reviews as an example to give you a quick demo of how it works. Step 2. Read instructions and click try it. Click on the Amazon product reviews. You will find detailed information explaining what the template is about with complete instructions toggle between the buttons to preview the data fields and sample output. Click on the data preview. You will see the data sample that you can collect. In addition, you can click on the sample to see an idea of what the end result will look like when it completes. Read instructions in the description box carefully to get basic information and then click try it. Now you will get into a page that requires you to fill out some information. As for the template I choose, fill in the essence list and the review date time you want. For example, if you choose 2021 May 20th, it will collect the data of review time after 2021 May 20th. We should be able to get all the information in a nice and structured format. Since the templates are pre-formatted crawlers, the data fields cannot be edited to add more data fields. You can always contact us at support@octoparse.com or give us any feedbacks if you need any help. Step 3. Save and start instruction. Congratulations, you are almost done. When you finish all the blank, just click on the Save and Run button and choose Run in the Cloud option to extract your data. After that, go to the dashboard to check the condition of the data you collect. When the extraction stops, go to View Data, Cloud Data, and Export Data. The data extraction is done. There's even a task scheduling for you to get data automatically while you are sleeping if you want to speed up the scraping process. You will see the performance of all the tasks from the dashboard once we complete exporting it. 3 easy steps to get data you want by using Octoparse 8.4 template mode. If the template doesn't work well, feel free to report it to us with the parameters you test. We also provide managed template crawler customization services. If you are interested, please contact support@octoparse.com with your project details. Alright, it's for today's video. For more detailed graphic tutorials, please check out our official website, octoparse.com. Again, if you have any questions, just contact us by shooting an email to @support@octoparse.com or contact Zendesk to ask for help.